Namaste. Myself, Dr. Basarat M. Biradar, Assistant Professor, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, I explain the solution of an ordinary linear differential equation by Laplace transform. Learning outcomes. At the end of this session, the student will be able to solve the ordinary linear differential equation by Laplace transform method. Introduction. Ordinary linear differential equation with a constant coefficient having a set of initial conditions can be easily solved by the Laplace transform method without finding the general solution and arbitrary constants. Laplace transform of derivative of f of t. Statement. If L inverse of f of t is equal to f of s, then L of f dash of t is equal to s into L of f of t minus f of 0. Proof. By definition of Laplace transform, the L of f dash of t is equal to integration 0 to infinity e to the power of minus st f dash of t into dt. On integrating by parts, L of f dash of t is equal to, that is, e to the power of minus st into f of t between limit 0 to infinity minus the integration 0 to infinity derivative of e to the power of minus st is minus s into e to the power of minus st, and integration of f dash of t is f of t into the dt. Now, substituting the upper minus lower limit, we know that then e to the power of minus st f of t is equal to 0 when t tends to 0. Therefore, when substituting the upper limit, that becomes 0 minus e to the power 0 is equal to 1 into f of 0, that becomes minus f of 0. Then the value to integrate with respect to t, s is treated as a constant. Take this minus s as outside the sign, that is minus into minus plus s integration 0 to infinity e to the power of minus st f of t into dt. Therefore, L of f dash of t is equal to s into L of f of t minus f of 0. Similarly, L of f double dash of t is equal to s squared into L of f of t minus s into f of 0 minus f dash of 0. And L of f triple dash of t is equal to s cube into L of f of t minus s squared into f of 0 minus s into f dash of 0 minus f double dash of 0. In general, the Laplace transform of derivative of order n is given by L of f2 over n of t is equal to s to the power n into L of f of t minus s to the power n minus 1 into f of 0 minus s to the power n minus 2 into f dash of 0 minus dash dash minus f2 over n minus 1 of 0. Working procedure for problems. Step 1. The given differential equation is expressed as in the notation y dash of t, y double dash of t, y triple dash of t, dash dash for the derivative. And step 2, take Laplace transform on both sides of the given equation. Step 3, use the expansion of L of y dash of t, L of y double dash of t, dash dash. And step 4, substitute the given initial condition and simplify to obtain L of y of t as a function of s. And step 5, find the inverse Laplace transform to obtain y of t. Pause the video and write the formula for f to the power 4 dash of t. I hope all of you written the answer. Solution. By the Laplace transform derivative, L of f to the power 4 dash of t is equal to s to the power 4 into L of f of t minus s cube into f of 0 minus s squared into f dash of 0 minus s into f double dash of 0 minus f triple dash of 0. Come to an example, solve d2y upon dt squared plus 5 into dy by dt plus 6y is equal to 5 into e to the power 2t, given y of 0 is equal to 2 and y dash of 0 is equal to 1 by using the Laplace transform method. Solution: the given differential equation can be written as y double dash of t plus 5 into y dash of t plus 6 into y of t is equal to 5 into e to the power 2t. Now call it is equation number 1. The given initial conditions are y of 0 is equal to 2 and y dash of 0 is equal to 1. Call it is equation 2. Taking the Laplace transform on both sides to equation 1, we get L of y double dash of t plus 5 into y dash of t plus 6 into y of t is equal to L of 5 into e to the power 2t. Now, by the linearity property, the above equation can be written as L of y double dash of t plus 5 into L of y dash of t plus 6 into L of y of t is equal to 5 into L of e to the power 2t. By the Laplace of derivative, we know that L of y double dash of t is equal to s squared into L of y of t minus s into y of 0 minus y dash of 0. L of y dash of t is equal to s into L of y of t minus y of 0. Call it is equation number 4. Substituting the equation 4 in equation 3, we get s squared into L of y of t minus s into y of 0 minus y dash of 0 plus 5 into s into L of y of t minus y of 0 plus 6 into L of y of t is equal to 5 upon s minus 2, because Laplace of e to the power 2t is equal to 1 by s minus 2. Using the equation 2, that is the initial condition in the above equation, and simplifying, we get s squared plus 5s plus 6 into L of y of t minus 2s minus 11 is equal to 5 upon s minus 2. That is, the s squared plus 5s plus 6 into L of y of t is equal to 5 upon s minus 2. That the left hand term, that is minus 2s minus 11, can be taken to right hand side, that becomes the 2s plus 11. Therefore, coefficient of L of y of t, that is s squared plus 5s plus 6, can be written in the its linear factors as s plus 2 into s plus 3 into L of y of t is equal to 5 plus 2s plus 11 into s minus 2 upon s minus 2 by taking LCM here. Therefore, the L of y of t is equal to, on simplifying the numerator, it becomes the 2s squared plus 7s minus 17 upon s plus 2 into s plus 3 into s minus 2. Taking the inverse Laplace transform on both sides, we get, that is, L inverse of L is equal to, that is 1, that is y of t is equal to L inverse of 2s squared plus 7s minus 17 upon s plus 2 into s plus 3 into s minus 2. Call it is equation number 5. Now, consider the 2s squared plus 7s minus 17 upon s plus 2 into s plus 3 into s minus 2 can be the three linear factors can be separated by using the partial fraction, that is, the a upon s plus 2 plus b upon s plus 3 plus c upon s minus 2. Call it is equation 6, where a, b, c are constant to be determined. And taking the LCM on the right hand side and simplifying, we get that 2s squared plus 7s minus 17 is equal to a into s plus 3 into s minus 2 plus b into s plus 2 into s minus 2 plus c into s plus 2 into s plus 3. Call it is equation number 7. Now, to find the value of a, b, c, suppose we have to find the value of a, we have to choose the value of s such that the coefficient of the b and coefficient of c become 0. How to choose the value? Now, what is the common factors in the both? That is, as coefficient of b and coefficient of c. Which is the common factor? That is s plus 2. I'm right here. Now, put s plus 2 is equal to 0. It means s is equal to minus 2. Now, to find the value of a, we have to put s is equal to minus 2 in equation 7. We get 8 minus 14 minus 17 is equal to minus 4a, which implies a is equal to 23 by 4. And similarly, the put s is equal to minus 3 in equation 7, we get 18 minus 21 minus 17 is equal to b into minus 1 into minus 5, which implies b is equal to minus 20 by 5. That is 5 ones are 5 fours are, that is minus 4. Put s is equal to 2 in equation 7, we get 8 plus 14 minus 17 is equal to c into 4 into 5. That is, c is equal to 5 upon the 20. Therefore, the c is equal to 1 by 4. Substituting the value of ABC in equation 6, we get 2s squared plus 7s minus 17 upon s plus 2 into s plus 3 into s minus 2 is equal to 23 by 4 into s plus 2 minus 4 upon s plus 3 plus 1 by 4 into s minus 2. Using the above result in equation 5 becomes the y of t is equal to L inverse of 23 by 4 into s plus 2 minus 4 upon s plus 3 plus 1 by 4 into s minus 2. That is, y of t is equal to, using the linearity property, that can be written as 23 by 4 into L inverse of 1 upon s plus 2 minus 4 into L inverse of 1 upon s plus 3 plus 1 by 4 into L inverse of 1 upon s minus 2. That is, y of t is equal to 23 by 4 into L inverse of 1 upon s plus 2 is equal to e to the power of minus 2t minus 4 into L inverse of 1 upon s plus 3 is equal to e to the power of minus 3t plus 1 by 4 into L inverse of 1 upon s minus 2 is equal to e to the power 2t. Thus, y of t is equal to 23 by 4 into e to the power of minus 2t plus e to the power 2t by 4 minus 4 into e to the power 3t. References. Thank you.